No lie. Yes, sir.
Y'all wasn't here when Drake made that.
Oh, I remember that, my boy.
Why'd
you forget him? No lie, no lie, no lie.
Sound
dumb. Nah, that boy Drake.
You ain't not
talking
about Drake's garbage when I was trying to tell you guys.
Drake cannot. It's not even.
That,
well, I won't even make sense if I said Drake.
Hey, Midra, since we only a couple blocks away from each other, but I'm heading over there to you, my brother. Let me see what you have, my twin. Let me see what you up to. I got something for you, too. I mean, I usually like to keep all this crap. Nah. It's not worth it. I don't want to hold you. It's nothing to him. It's trash. But I'm going to give you some string for your bow since you want to make one, though. Got you 3 string. And you do whatever you need to.
I just going to get dark. Y'all boys ready to get in bed.
Hey, I'm going to talk to you. I'm going to swing my body after I get that cherry tree. What's good, my brother? Dang, my brother, you living all the way over here? I thought you were on the. You said 800. I still got a couple. I still got 100 more, 200 more to go. Ooh, shit, game. Heck no.
Oh,
hold up, twin. Hold up now. Hey, my brother off map for real. My brother pulling to me. My brother pulling to me. I'm the only dude on the main island. I'm sold up.
That's how
I'm
talking about
something. John, you live out. You put your bed in the public. He's still kind of new. But we'll let it slide, though. We'll let that slide. We'll let that slide.
You got
cute. Well, I can't even go to sleep because there's mushrooms in the crib.
But at least you got your bed down. You good.
No, I just watch you people's phone. Like, I literally just watch him not be there.
Bro, like, what is this?
I gotta put this on long. Grabbing in the barrel. Demetrius. I didn't just get all this way to get knocked off. I better not just gone.
Oh, I'm
about to say, I better not just gone all this way to get.
Yeah,
bro, I'm about to right now. Demetrius really out here living his best life, bro. He really out here living like 03.
Right here.
I'm trying to get in.
Right here.
What the? You don't have a door for real?
Right here, dude.
You for real don't do doors.
Bro. Oh.
You sorry as a mug. Alright, where the food? I just need a little bit. Just, and here's your string, bro.
You know what? Bro, take pictures, bro. I get some. Take both of these, bro.
Alright, and here's some bows you can put together.
Hold up.
I'm gonna go ahead and toss you some arrows, but why not?
Take all this. Just take all this, bro.
Bet. You got
pick
what
it
I.
Up, dude.
I'm picking it up. You know, I can't actually physically pick them up. And you. Here, I'm gonna go ahead and give you this, because I'm about to make me another one. I'll go ahead and hook you up since you just gave me substance, because I'm gonna need this. Cause I'm about to get some more bread. Go ahead and kill me, bro, so I can get back home. Yeah, you can take that too.
Are you smoking on a stick?
Knock me off, my boy.
Are you smoking on a stick?
You know I'm smoking on a... Man, come on,
oh,
D.
No, I
come on, bro. You see, I got the Gucci, the Rolex watch on. D, you see my Rolex watch, don't
you? See you later, my brother.
Yeah, see you later, homie. I'll come back by here later. Go ahead and sleep. I'm not going to respond to after you sleep.
Bro, I can't go to sleep, bro. You know,
dang, I should have killed the people around you.
Dang,
I'm still at your crib though. I'm not gonna respond yet. Cause I didn't respond yet. I'm looking at you opening the chest right now. You looking my direction, and you about to break out your house. You looking out the window. You spun around. You breaking your wood now. This is how I used to creep on people back in the day. I would kill myself in their base and just watch them walk around. He not gonna make it.
This dude, you got COVID. You're out.
He not gonna make it.
What up, zombie?
All right, well, to meet you, hook me up on the crown the barrel type beat. I appreciate it. John, there's nothing I can do besides wait for Demetrius, bro. I'm in bed.
The skeleton's the hardest one.
Of course. I gave you a shield.
Oh, shoot.
Ha ha ha! fine. You should have stayed dead for me and Jai to sleep.
Man, I might as well go outside.
I'm going to go outside, too. There's no point. I'm about to get out of bed, all right, cuz I got to get some more resources, bro. I don't have time for this. The best time to mine is at night when the mobs are above surface anyway, so I'm going to take advantage.
I think creepers might be the hardest thing to kill, my bad.
They are, because you gotta hit them 4 times with a stone and 3 times with an iron. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and go above surface. I mean, go mining. That's the best time to do it. Hey, leave that brother alone, man. That brother plays center for OKC.
That tall black dude, that's a freaking enemy. Hey, y'all, you look that enemy in the eye and drop stuff, though.
Demetrius.
Yeah, you gotta be far, though. You can't be too close.
Yeah, sometimes you see him carrying a block, no cap.
Yeah, if you look him in the eye and drop stuff.
We call that brother Itachi.
Give me kill, man.
Oh, that brother actually smart. Yo, why this bro D, he might not be fella D.
Bro, not my bad fella. I'm not like I'm trolling him. Ash looked me in the eye.
Bro, you know like, man, you guys like
his brother's not fella. He might actually not be fella. D, he might actually not be fella. I know you heard what he just said.
I don't know what he tripping for, bro.
He literally just said.
Are these creepers really be helping me?
That brother sounded mad.
Can y'all go to sleep?
Y'all, I left them. All right, go.
I'm gonna sleep, bro. I'm gonna go to sleep.
All right, for real, you gonna sleep?
I'm
going to
bed, bro.
I'm gonna go ahead and die for you. I'm about to kill myself now, then, bro. I thought you two weren't gonna go to sleep, so I left the house.
I'm sleepy, Quinn. Oh, I haven't slept in 2 days. I'm not about to go to sleep.
Go to sleep already. I'm dead.
Go to sleep, Donnie.
What the? I'm in the bed.
John, go to sleep.
I'm asleep.
Alright, thank you.
Dang, you two hold me.
Alright, man, it's time to go on an adventure. I'm finna pull up on y'all.
Good luck finding me, dog.
I'm going to dance. Hey,
you can have
some
vampire
going to
date.
Bro, this guy, they got on glowing armor. Can I take that off?
Yeah, you can if you get lucky.
Oh my god, I got it off.
Oh what the heck? Brother, really crazy. Hey, yo, I gotta get back to that place I was at, though. And I forgot where it was.
It's called Leather Tunic.
My brother got a bag. I gotta find a way back to that place.
Is there a way that I can upgrade my armor or no?
Yeah, it is a way. Yeah, ooh. Yeah, you gotta have either an anvil or an enchantment table.
Hey, do the spiders attack you in the morning?
Not unless you hit them, D. They don't aggro during the day.
Oh, yeah, unless you hit them.
Yeah. Bro,
alright, it's time for me to. I'm gonna pull up somewhere near y'all.
Go ahead, I gotta kill myself, bro.
I gotta get some strength. Like, there's a spider over here, but you don't got no strength.
How am I gonna get back down there, bro? Did I goof? I should have paid attention to the coordinates.
I'm gonna take this important stuff and I'm heading over there to y'all.
I mean, if I have to dig straight down, I'll dig straight down again, but I wanted to use that same spot. Oh my god. I goofed up.
Hey, I got a chicken farm going on, so whoever wants to eat some chicken, bro, give me a couple days, bro, got some chicken.
Do your thing, dude. I gotta kill myself. I have to kill myself. There's nothing I can do. I don't feel like walking back up. I'm being lazy.
I'm on a little one of y'all right now. I'm leaving this island. I'm not gonna leave right now.
I'm smacking myself. I gotta find where I just got my resources from. I find this nice joint. Gotta get back down there.
Hey, at night, I'm gonna pull up on y'all, bro.
Talk to him.
I think that'd be the best time.
Found it.
What? Hey, I want some
horse. So. Yes, sir, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Crabbing in the barrel. Oh, heck no. I goofed. I'm gonna die.
Bro,
All right, so I need to make me never mind, I got it. Well, what goes around comes around.
Bro, cold is so easy to find. What a iron at.
You gotta go lower than that, my boy. Y'all, for real, I'm not trolling you. You just need to stay in the spot and dig straight down until you fall into a cave, bro. And that's where your iron is, because that's exactly what I had to do. I know you're not repeating Jaws' question. Now, unless you hit him, B. Long you don't hit him.
This man, he gotta be true.
No, bro, they started coming at me.
They're gonna help you. They're gonna help you swim faster. But once you hit them, you're dead. Like once you hit them, you're actually dead. Like no, like for real, for real, like for real, for. Yeah, yeah. Talk your. See how I say then. You won't. You won't then. Oh heck no. Yeah, he talking head for real.
I got scared. I'm not you.
Nah, the dolphins knock off sharks. Dolphins knock off sharks. Dolphins knocks off sharks. Where's your respect? Yo, bro, what is up with these mugs?
Hey, John, you got one?
You know I don't do hoes.
Bro, I'm looking for like a rare hoe. I don't want that cheap hoe, I want a real one.
Like, what a
fire knife. Yeah, God, that's what I'm asking, right? And I'm looking at a nice vein right now, but these zombies are creeping. Take a dip in the lava. Alright, there we go.
You can cook fish right down
there? Yes, you can cook fish, my brother. Yes, just make a. I gave you string. You can either use it for a bow or a fishing rod. You need string and sticks. Yo, all right, man. I know you mad. I'm trying to get my bread, but like, leave me alone.
Where you get string from?
You gotta kill spiders. I gave you three. That's what I went over there for. What you do with them?
I got that. There's no way I can swim faster, but like. You gotta eat.
Talk to him, dude. Bro, I actually found a lot of iron. Like, my God. And these zombies are really messing with me, bro. Like,
I bet you won't hit that dog.
Like, get off my dick.
I'm not going.
Now, this might be the most frustrating thing I've ever seen in my life. Now, leave me alone. I don't want to waste. I'll go ahead and use torches. Why not? I was trying not to use them right now, but jokes won't leave me alone. Look, like, let me get my iron, baby. I was the only one in the game not getting it, and now I'm getting it, and everybody want to come after me.
John, you get some more iron then.
Yeah, like, dang on, bro. I'm just trying to get my...
I got 30 iron.
I'm just trying to get my bread up.
Tommy said he has no iron to make us
soup,
bro.
I did say that, and I mean it, too.
That means you got at least a stack, bro.
I'm about to eat rotten flesh. I just ate rotten flesh and didn't get sick. Hallelujah. Yeah. It's gonna take a minute, y'all. We in horror mode. It's not. D, it's gonna take a minute. We in horror mode. Remember that.
It does,
oh, bro. It makes everything more realistic. So if you get hurt. I should have made myself another shield before I came in here. I should have given you Mitch's mind, in all honest. Shoot, skeleton. Are you serious? He shot you and you still coming after me? Heck no, you're not killing me. Heck no. I'm finding me a spot and I'm gonna heal up. Look at all that iron right there. Like, let me live, please. I know everybody see that iron. I'm dead. Jesus Christ, bro. I make me a shield. I just want some. I just, like, they really messing with me right now. They like, it's like they do not want me to get up.
They don't want you to be great.
They don't. They really been my biggest haters right now. And I just truly don't understand. Cause I was the one that was voting for these OG mobs to get some boosts. Everybody else kept trying to make new mobs, and they over here hating on me. That's it. I know what I gotta do.
I'm going on vacation, so I'm going to sax.com.
Hey, Richard, do got it. I mean, I just put a. I'm at your chicken farm. I just seen you.
I know.
I'm still in the water. Yeah. Water with these dolphins.
I'm not gonna cap, nigga. You rap better than this brother right here. You rap better than the 2 Chainz. He sounds trash right now. Talk,
yeah. Alright, man, we good. Why you wrapping this up?
When you want to keep going with it? You can go down this one. There's nothing down there, though.
Let's look like there's a whole lot of stone over here.
A bunch of stone over here. And some coal.
You worried about coal stack? I got coal stack.
You got a bed?
Oh, I just found a dog bone. Yeah.
You can't breed foxes, nah. It takes a long time, Demetrius. You could try though, but it takes a long. You, like I said, it takes a long time. The 9-tailed fox is nothing. Brother, for real, the spirits at nighttime, he done smartened up. I ain't mad with y'all, that brother. Yeah, but I always take stuff fancy.
Hey, another zombie, help me out.
Watch out for freezing. If you react,
we gotta torch this cave up, baby. Hey, yo, man, you gonna keep shooting at me or what, man? Are we gonna make a compromise? Cause we all gotta live in this cave. Like, we all gotta make a compromise in this piece.
What? There you go. What is that? A furnace where you cook that food. Nah, man, you already know I got one of them.
You want
anyway, bro. Take it, bro.
These jokers gotta learn to make a compromise with me, bro. Like, we all gotta be in this cave. They want the darkness. I want the resources. We gotta compromise.
Yo, I left my chest at my old house. I'll
make you one, bro. You good? I got you.
Hey, I can't sleep. I'm in a cave, so you jokers gonna have to suck it up.
I'm gonna come get you out of that cave, man.
Bro, don't come down here. I'm telling you, these jokers
don't.
Your boy's finally getting his paper up. Fine. I told Joker to give me 20 minutes. They thought I was lying. They Joker thought I was lying. I said, give me 20 minutes. There you go. There's gold over there, too. Man, talk to me. Hey, I know I said we're going to make a compromise, but the compromise is wrong. You dying right now.
Oh, see that door right there?
My time is wet.
Hey, here. I'm finna let you get these right here. Hey, you can have all this.
I don't want your hope.
But since you're not going in,
look. With your raggedy hole, my boy.
It's been used, D. It's not used, not all.
You
just pimped out, that's all.
I'm gonna store all my stuff.
Yeah. Oh! Talk to me. As soon as I broke 3 pieces of iron, you know what I found. Diamonds. I might be the second to find them, but boy, can I mine them. Talk to me. Y'all might have found them first, but he don't have them in his inventory, I'll tell you that. Oh, I know you do. You were the first to find him, and I can't hold you. I was the first to mine.
Hey, John, you found my
spawn,
baby?
John,
no, sir.
John, I love you, my boy, and I love my brother, but listen, my brother will find him coordinates. Don't.
Hey, John, how much did you have, my buddy? How much
time did you have, my buddy? It was about 10. Hey, mine is for me.
About 10?
Yeah, he'll find them hoes. He will. He will find. Oh, two in the same boat, man. Sorry, Gary, but a brother needs slime balls. Cause I might make an automatic farm again this time. I don't know. I might make an automatic farm again.
You want to play Fortnite?
Don't say it.
Demetrius. That's crazy. He said, you want to play Fortnite? And he said, then say it then. First one with an enchantment table.
No iron.
No,
my
twist, Jaw. We can't be rolling like that.
I had two, bro. I had two, bro.
Now listen, Jaw. Listen out. The rule is, if you steal, you gotta get it back. If you don't, I'm taking key inventory off. All right, let me talk to you. Jai, if you don't give it back, Jai, if you don't give it back, I'm about to try and keep inventory off, and he'll knock you off. He can take whatever you want. That's the rules.
Hey, break it for me.
That's the rules. If you steal, you better be prepared to deal with the consequences. D, you might as well let him, brother. Because if he doesn't have it, you can just kill him and take his stuff.
Yeah,
It's not a thing for me.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Take my crap.
What
do you think you are, my boy?
I'm getting it in the chest made quick.
Hey, you owe me some iron. You owe me some armor, too, because you broke my arm. But I ain't owe you that. If you want to come get it back in. Hey, Walter, come get it back in. If you want to come get it. I ain't owe you that. Well, I broke your crap, and you deserve it. Take my crap. You lost your mind, no way.
You can't make it up.
This ain't 2K.
Yeah, you in the Mitch's world now. He might not be me, but I can tell you, he plays close to it. Outside of a few people I know, my brother would have to be the most Minecrafty person. I mean, I did teach him myself.
Hey, by the way, that armor was some leather. That crap was...
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Like I said, he might not be me, but, I mean, he did learn from me. Me said, oh, shoot. Me said... Me said... Let me just say, by the way, that armor was leather. It was a talking head.
Yeah, get out of crouch mode, bro.
Can't make this up, bro.
It's so crazy.
Okay, then.
Wanna talk?
What's up,
crazy then? Nah, bro. You really
wanna
talk, bro? We can talk, bro.
Who shoot me in the back?
We really wanna talk, bro. We can talk, bro.
Spider jockey.
We can talk, bro.
All right, it's time to get some trees now, baby, because I got the iron. We got the iron, baby. Talk to me. Look at my iron. Look at my iron.
Bro, the air, bro.
Look at my iron, baby. Talk to me. Time to get my trees up.
Bro, why there's so many crap over here?
They finna die.
Yeah, but these creepers don't die.
Everybody, you know what time it is. It's tree mining time. We got the iron and we got the diamonds. It's time to get my wood up. Pause.
All right, y'all. We need to go get some seeds, bro. Come on.
Oh, there go Demetrius.
You said what?
Farmer Steve. Farmer Steve.
Need seeds for?
To make some more. Don't you want more food?
I'm good on food.
All right. When you get hungry, don't be asking me,
man. Farmer Steve in the building. Hey, John, you better listen to this kid. I already made that mistake before. Me said, time to go get some carrots. I said, F them carrots. We just got food. I'm hungry. We just got back on weed farm, cookie farm, cocoa bean farm, pumpkin farm, back on watermelon farm. Like, bro, I need some food.
Man,
I'm finna
cook up shit
on. Me just do not play when it comes to food. My brother got the equivalent of netherite when it comes to food. That's his only gimmick. It's food and chickens and rabbits for some reason, for some dumb tail reason.
Yeah. Rabbits are high in protein. You
tripping. I was dumbfounded when that daggone bull crap he made actually worked. Hoes actually fell in that mug and died. I could not respect it.
Oh, yeah, that's how it's gonna work.
I could not respect it to the life of me. How many blocks I gotta be away to make this whole work? This is how many? Shoot, talk to me then. I gotta put that torch right there, bet. Come on now. I don't want to get interfered.
Hey, bro. I got a million sticks and a million lights. Whatever y'all need, I got.
Talk to me, Jack. Talk to me. Your boy about to make his tree farm now. I'm about to go crazy. I'm about to start having me some wood for days.
I'm gonna make me a tree house.
Hey, dog. That's what I'm planning on doing. I'm gonna make my tree house that goes straight into my meadow. As soon as I get my resources up and I get enough torches, I gotta get enough torches. I'm gonna light the metal up, secure it off, and I'm going to build a whole treehouse growth on the top and just have a whole pole to slide straight down. Pause. KD style. I guess theirs go the opposite direction. But
bro, does anybody know that North South?
What does? You mean what you're hearing from my screen?
Wait, so what is the difference between iron and raw iron?
Well, raw iron is raw. Can't do anything with it till you refine it by cooking it.
So how do I cook it?
Put it in a furnace and throw some coal in it. You gotta talk crazy, John. They done made the game realistic now, bro. I don't know what to tell you. And more realistic than what it was, I should say. I'm not mad with it. It was a surprise for me. But I talk crazy every time I play. So 1, 2, 3, 4. You better not turn into anything until I'm done with you. Let me just teach your brother how to throw it in the furnace. I'm not actually there, so it's hard to show him.
Okay,
I can explain it.
L2 on furnace.
Lazy cat.
Walk up to, take your little right stick and go to whatever you want to put in it and just tap.
Yes, sir, baby. Got the wood. The bag is secured. I got to make a way up into my house. Like I said, once I get enough wood, we doing everything right.
Yo, stop letting me cook the iron, bro.
Is it raw?
Huh?
Are you throwing raw iron in there?
Yeah.
Did you put coal in there?
Coal already in there.
Is there anything?
Give it to me.
It, John, is there anything on the other side?
Nah, you got two pieces of coal.
So, the only thing in that furnace, it should be coal and iron. That's it. Oh, you might gotta make a blast furnace. They might have updated. No, they didn't. I'm being stupid. I just got done making it. See, talking to noobs make me mess up.
John, you got both coal and both spots. You
had
one, dude.
I asked him. I said, "Is it raw iron or is it coal?" You don't understand. D, he had me so flabbergasted. I said, "They might have done changing." And that's after I just got done doing it. I'm like, "Bro." Boy had me flabbergasted. I ain't know what to do. I was like, they might have changed it. I'm like, hold up. I just got done doing that hoe. Come on, y'all. Don't mess me up, bro. Don't make me go crazy.
Right, well,
talk to him, John.
Josh
Stoke, he said it best, though. Dude, I ain't gonna cap.
No, he did not. Stop the cap. But that boy John, he got that voice that can say that crap, bro. But still, I said it, bro.
Hey, somebody, I need to make some ladders, bro.
Dog, that's why I'm trying to get my wood up now. Oh, hello. You messed up.
Go to your crafting.
I'm joking.
Make
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hello, what deal you want to make?
You want to make some mushroom soup?
Stay up, homie.
Mushroom soup?
Bro, we got plenty of mushrooms here, bro.
Now, can you throw chicken in it?
Bro, you want me to throw some chicken in it, bro?
Yeah, bro, we can make some mushroom soup.
My brother over here needs some food, bro. Like, we not cooking out enough.
Oh, let me tell you, Diamond got my inventory before I F up and make something I don't need to make.
I mean, is it raw iron or is it just regular iron?
Regular, I got 9 regular iron.
Hey, that's what's up. I got me a whole block and a half, but talk to me, though.
Oh, hey, David, Demetrius, all right, bitch, you ain't getting that back.
Just give him your 2 iron back, bro. Don't hold him, bro. All he had was 2. Don't
I'll
be that. I was like, don't be that petty now. We not that broke. Like, you still got more bread than I do, so talk to him.
Demetrius, come get his iron, bro.
I'm coming, bro.
Yeah, I'm a crab in a barrel right now, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Yeah, my tree grown. Yes, sir.
Ooh,
I'm dead. Ooh, I survived. Bruh, man, spruce, and people probably thinking, like, you only like spruce because you get a lot of wood, and that is part of it. That's over half, but the rest of it is, it's a nice color. It's light, but at the same time, dark. You can do a lot of things with spruce, bro. It looks pretty when you're trying to do majestic stuff, but spruce is casual, and it's also, one spruce tree will give me a whole stack of wood, and I mean, like, what else can you ask for? Yeah, fella. You know what it is. And no, and tell fella he doesn't have to run. Nobody owns. He won't get jumped right now. Oh, yeah, not right now. But if everybody, oh, John, you should have told your brother not to cap. Everybody think
he.
I know. He need to, John. Everybody think he's cold at the game, bro. So they want to jump him. And once he get figured out, they're going to realize he's not cold. What's up?
Hey, John, give me that crap real quick. Where you
He actually made ladders for her, D. I'm not mad at him. I mean, ladders are so finicky for me. And
that had to be the best treat over here.
I mean, I can't hold, brother. There's nothing wrong with ladders. I can use ladders in my other world, but I like elevators better. Everybody know that about me.
You get elevators on this
game? Yeah, I can make them for you. I mean, real elevators, too. But I just like elevators better than ladders, bro.
Yeah, you can make real ones now. Back in the day, you better
come on. Yeah, it was sorry. It was sorry back in the day.
Back in the day,
you better
put
the
watch
down
and call it a day.
Yes, sir. Bro, I was so happy when they added that. I'm not going to lie. They really do, bro. You don't understand. They really, it's really crazy. Cause I'm be honest with you, I spam them things now. I haven't made a ladder in years outside of that other world.
Do people even make buckets anymore?
Nah, buckets are probably the first thing people make. It, when it comes, when the, matter of fact, statistics shows when they ask 100 players what do they use iron for first, when they get three. It's split almost down the middle between making either an iron pick or a bucket. I lean more towards the bucket. But that's when I know I can make that another right. I mean, another portal first.
Other hey, John, do a brother a favor, bro, and drop me one more iron. You gonna pay me back? Bro, I got you, bro. John, when my funds get right.
Hey, you know, if I get it to you, it go up double. So when you give me one back, it go, it gotta be two.
He had interest on your tail. Demetrius, I can tell you right now, Demetrius, Jock couldn't have been in the first world when Fella was in.
Nah, he would have. I'm not gonna lie,
Jock's
better at the game naturally.
Yeah, because Najon would have been eaten up.
Back in the day, if I would have told Najon has some green, that's right, he would have fought forward, and all the people would have been getting balls cobblestone.
Boy, Demetrius, crazy, bro. Demetrius talking head for some reason. That was crazy right now. And it's sad, too. Like our man have really robbed that kid of his business. Like, that's the sorry as a mug, bro. Ja would have never let that happen. I mean, it's crazy.
Bro, like,
Ja would have
had a fly in, like, 2 minutes.
And I got 3 days. That was so sorry, D. I'm sorry, bro. Because, man, when they first added it, you and me were automatically in that hole. We were doing the races with it. We were fighting. We were racing. Bruh, I mean, we were instinctively just like, we were ready for it. Like we been ready for it to come in the game because we already knew how to use it.
Well, I always say they should have added something.
I know, and that's the reason why you and me have not been to the Ice Bomb since. That was the only time, that was the first and last time I actually lived in the Ice Bomb, was when we were in that world. I just can't do it. The vibes aren't there anymore.
Cause we gotta go to sleep, folks.
Hey, I can go to sleep this time. Let me go up the stairs and I'll be in my crib. Give me a moment. Yeah, but I was saying, y'all been having a vacay at your house the whole time. I'm like, we ain't gonna go back to his house.
Bro.
Like, when y'all gonna go back home? Is he creep? Hey, yo.
What you doing, man?
My bad, folks. I'm
trying to make us some food.
Now, I'm gonna give you one more, bro. You owe me back.
I go down when my funds get right.
Bro, you owe me back, too. Take that one. You owe me back, too.
I got you, bro. When my funds get right, I'll give you three, my boy.
I might go back to the other
office. John will find himself a home. He likes
it.
John, you better not let that brother follow you. John, all I'm gonna tell you is you better not let me just follow you over there. Or it's up. Alright then. Cause see, John, you know me. Everybody know me. I'm probably the most trustworthy person in Minecraft. I don't rob a soul.
Do it in.
Mitch ain't gonna do it in. I heard it.
Come on, boo. We're not scared of you.
Talk to him. We let the police do what they gotta do.
Go to
the crafting table and let it automatically do it for you, D. You need two types of mushrooms, red and brown. You can't just do it with one type.
Oh my God.
Come on now. Why do you think it's a red? You can just make that on potato soup or rabbit soup or something. Or if you want to get fancy with it, just that gonna make flour soup. I mean, it gives you a special potion effect. When I found out, I'm about to right now, bro. Don't worry about it. You know me. I'm good for it. When Ja get in the bed, then I'll get in the bed.
Ja, get you to sleep.
Creeper, can we talk about it, please? Creepers don't scare me anymore, bro. I'm at 1 HP and I've been surviving, boy. But I'm going to kill myself just so I can get back to the bed. I don't feel like walking up. Crabbing in a bed. Bye. All right, come on, Ja. Get to bed, bro. He doing some secret. When he get in bed, let me know, D. I'm working right now. I'm legit working. I'm about to get my funds up. I'm about to go to the bank and make a deposit. All right, now we got the wood, baby. It's time to do two important things. One, make a stairwell up to this place. And then two, make a stairwell down to the other place. But I guess I don't have to do that right now, but, you know, I'm actually about to go ahead and work on my base. I got enough funds to do so now. I'm just about to light the place up. So I'm about to do, like I said, I'm about to make a stairwell up here. Bruh, I hate this dark time. No creepers gonna hold me. Yeah, they gonna hold me. I'm not gonna do it. Not right now. I was gonna do it, bruh, but the creepers gonna hold me. And I F this, bruh. F this. Let me go ahead and get my... I'm just so conflicted, bro. I don't wanna creep... Let me go ahead and make all the... I'm just gonna light the cave up. Yep, we're just gonna light the cave up. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and turn half of this into coal. I'm going to turn half of this wood into charcoal, and then the rest of it into coal. Rest of it into planks. Good. We'll turn all this into charcoal, just so I have an abundance of it. All right, baby, it's time to go. Give me my axe. All right, baby, let's go. Yes, sir. I'm about to work on my house now, baby. I've been ready for this. So how do we want to set this thing up? Oh, heck no. So we're going to live on this level and the one below it. We're about to block off everything that's not where we're going to be sleeping at for right now. And we'll expand later on. So first thing first, let's work on my weight up and down from upstairs, cause that's annoying.
Hey, Demetrius.
John just got back to the room.
Hey, stand up real quick.
Ho!
Bro, look at the coordinates, bro. This devil spot.
Oh, he has 666. Oh Lord. Hey, John actually got in the bed. Talk to me. I told you to tell me when the hoe get in the bed. All right, y'all. I finally got my funds up. Now I'm about to work on my crib, dog.
Word,
dog. Oh, heck no. Yeah, when I finish with the crib, it's going to be straight. I'm about to take over this cave. I'm doing like you said. Well, I said it first, but you said you took over that metal you found. I'm doing the same. It's a small little joint, but I'm about to make it work. Nothing wrong with small. Yeah, it's time, bro. I don't like being broke. I don't like being homeless. That's not a good look. I can't be homeless and then I call my girl up.
Did you not see this?
I'll be like, yo, Shawty, you wanna hop on Minecraft? She's like, where you living at? And I'll be like, outside. Come on, bro. She gonna get off the game.
Bro, I just saw red mushrooms.
You probably saw them because you were inside a dark biome and you're not over there now. So you gotta go back to spawn. There's a whole bunch if you actually decide to go back.
You know, in real life,
what?
In real life, never eat a mushroom.
See how dumb they make mushrooms in stores, bro.
I'm trusting Ja and Zai. Let me tell you why. First of all, Well, see, like I said, this is why I'm telling you what I'm saying. First of all, Ja, I know his game, but Ja's natural instincts in terms of Ark Survival, I've seen him play that. I just haven't played with him yet. And in Minecraft are impeccable. And then he's the type of brother that wouldn't put himself in harm's way for no reason. Like, he acts like he'll instigate anything, but he's smart with it. So he wouldn't just run. He wouldn't just cause trouble for no reason. Ja would find a way.
But that's
the thing. You thinking it wrong. Zai. Zai acts that way when it comes to things he's good at, like Fortnite. Everything else, he's not like that. Zai would stick with Ja because he knows Ja got it made. Zai is good when it comes to cooking. So he will make sure Ja gets the most nutrients out of the food he kills. Most likely, Ja gonna be doing the killing. I can't see Zai knocking anything off.
I'll wait till Ja find food and go there and steal it from him.
Plus another thing, if Ja is with Anai, it won't be enough food for the both of them. So he'll just end up getting knocked off.
What you mean he's not getting enough food?
Well, I mean Zai's a growing boy more than Zai is, so he's gonna need more nutrients. What you thinking? Why you laughing, folks?
Worst case scenario, bro, we can live at least a week without eating food.
Exactly, but he's a growing boy. It's going to hold him more than Wood's eyes. That's the point. I just don't understand what you...
So I'm thinking me and John was stranded. I think me and John survived.
What's up? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I already know what I'm going to do, bro. I'm going to tell John straight up, bro. We need to go find some rats.
You said what?
Some rats.
Automatically, Josh stabbing you the second you turn your back.
Rabbits?
Now let me just you misunderstanding Josh's lingo. He's talking about rabbits. He means snow bunnies. He's not thinking food right now. He was thinking about yams. Okay. Come on now. Huh? You messing up his lingo. Don't do that. Oh, shoot. You gonna make them things stretch.
For sure.
I feel that.
Only thing is, what part of the body are we gonna cook, though? Okay.
We losing them, Ja. we losing them. It wasn't real. That's crazy. I don't know about that, D. You might actually be. I don't know.
Well, when you get thirsty and hungry, but you're not getting delusional. When I look at Ja, I might see a Big Mac.
Oh, shoot.
Hey, Dominic, as soon as he tries something.
Hey, I'm looking at the feed. You know I'm ready to see it. I'm ready to see it.
When I look at Ja, I might see a Big Mac,
cuz. I'm literally ready to see it.
Dominic.
Talk to me.
I'm trying to tell him right now, bro.
Just say the word, bro. I'm ready. I'm looking at the feed right now.
Ain't none of that going down.
I'm looking at the feed right now. I'm ready to see it.
Oh, cousin.
As soon as he walk up, if he touch
me, I'm ready. My boy about to turn. My boy about to come.
Oh, no.
Baba Yaga. I never seen that before.
Why are you tripping, bro?
John, I want my crap back, bro.
You got the wrong guy.
I'm not even playing, bro. I want my
Demetrio, are you being racist right now? I know he's kind of dark, but I don't mean he stole from me. Let me just, you acting kind of oppy, bro.
Nah, I got something for John. I was just about to make some stew for him. I got something for him.
Oh.
What, bro? I don't got nothing for you.
It's the end of the road for you, homie. I'm sorry.
I got some for somebody when they're hungry.
Why you tripping, bro?
That's it.
Right here, bro.
Watch this, bro. Drop.
Here.
So you give me five roll for five cooks?
Oh, my God. I did not honestly hear the pork chop, D.
Yeah, bro.
All right, I said I didn't hear it. I didn't say you didn't have it.
I didn't
say you did. I said I didn't hear pork chop. Yeah, he probably did steal from you, but I just didn't hear you say pork chop. That's all I said.
Hey, how do you place like tree blocks?
Just place them down, my boy. Ain't nothing else about it.
Not like tree blocks, like the leaves.
Oh, you have to get some shears and tear them up. And once you get some shears and mine them, then you can just place them down how you need to. Come on, bro.
Hey, bro, look, you actually, bro, I just gave you an extra, what you call it, too?
Like, I got a cookie. Give me some cold in.
Oh, no, I gave you 20 cold already. You ain't getting no more cold
for me. Crabbing in the barrel. God knows.
That's all for you, Twin.
I gave you cold already.
Don't worry, Twin. Your day gonna come, Twin.
Oh, bro.
Is that a threat?
That's not a threat.
That's a promise. Damn. What's up? What's up? This is all I need to hear right there. What's up?
I'm looking at a bird if you can take a shower, bro.
Bruh, what the world? You near the jungle or something?
He's gonna say sex offender.
What the world?
Hey, it's not a sex offender when you can have sex with a bird, bro. My dude haven't had a damn.
In the world.
Hey, bro.
That come from?
Where'd
that come from?
My Minecraft character hasn't had sex in a long time.
Come here.
Whoa! Oh,
no. Nah. Come on, fella. Not like that.
Oh, no. Nah.
Tell me why he said that, bro.
Yo, come on, Big Joe. What's going on with your brother? All right, baby, we got ourselves a stairwell up. You know what it is. You know what it is. You know what I do. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. That's my house. Part one of it, complete. Way up and down. See ya.
I'm making a house so I get ready to.
Hey, nah, you take your time, dog. I don't like being homeless.
I'm not homeless. I just don't got a house.
Oh, no, I ain't mad with you. No, D.D.,
I don't got a house.
I'm about to see, D.D., you can be houseless while being homeless now. Two different things now. He's renting to own with you. When he feel like he ready, he's going to take your crib or something.
Oh, he renting to own and drop with my
family. He didn't even give you some food.
Daddy stole from you.
Then I just get a man.
Didn't you steal that food from some animals? They didn't ask to be killed.
I didn't steal it from my killer.
Mm. John, what you gotta say?
This zombie got a full golden armor on, bro.
Leave him alone.
Hey, they're not even gonna let us get the armor.
Yo, Yes, sir. I'm out. All right, let's go. Let's find it. So step one is complete. Now it's time to...
Stop playing with me.
All right, what's going on, man? It sounds like someone wanted you to...
Hey, bro, this zombie got his baby on his back.
Mmm. Hey, W parent.
Doug, come outside, bro. Kill it.
First thing he said, kill it. I'm
like, boy, chilling, bro.
Hard to make it out here as a single parent, boy.
Oh, that baby hopped on a spider. That boy tripping.
Parent hopping, that brother crazy. Little homie got rizz. I would love to.
Bet you won't do it with me, bro.
So we're going to do a stairwell that goes between both places. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, y'all. I was about to say, I think he might be setting you up, but I said, I'm gonna let him cook.
Boy, hey,
alright, bet.
Bro, John, what are you opening my door for? I don't gotta go.
I think he just set you right back up, dude.
Go out there, bro, be a man. But did you just put a crafting table in front of my door? Go out there, bro, be a man.
I'm puffing my chest. I'm getting ready to pace. You call me obsessed. It's not my fault that I'm at this. I mean, no disrespect. It's my right to be. I still need jealous. You're too sexy, beautiful, and everybody wants a taste. That's why. I still get jealous. You're too sexy, beautiful, and everybody wants a taste. That's why I still get jealous. That brother was preaching that song. I think he was hurt.
I'm gonna get that song. That boy John Ghost read the song for him, bro.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, man, you know it.
Oh, that's my boy. Now, that brother preaching in, man. Daggone, my boy.
But out of all of us, I personally think Ja would be the first one to cheat.
Oh, no, for sure. But see, that's because Ja doesn't believe in relationships. He believes in getting them yams and be done. So, I mean, he's not really cheating. He's not really cheating. The girl already know what's up. Oh, F! That brother mad as a mug. Oh no! He wanted you two to hear it. Man, he didn't finish with you two in there, did he?
Yes, he did.
Hey, I couldn't do it.
Whoa,
now. Homie doesn't know you two. All right, if he swing that way, that's one thing. But if he does it, that's kind of sus. I think that's the most sus thing. If you don't swing that way and you're doing it, that's honestly sus. I got a homie right now that would flame that brother with the gay raps. He would flame him up. Literally freestyles like a madman. I've seen it. And he's too modest, too. I think he can't rap. But sometimes you think he can't. I'm like, bro. Tripping. I'm over here.
I'm gonna pull up and get one of my chests real quick, son.
Ja, don't let that fool follow you.
Yeah, I'm talking about the chest out of your house. I know I'm gonna come with you. Oh, you'll never get my drop.
That brother sound like you nitpicking. D, are you pocket watching?
No, bro. I'm trying to make some jobs.
Crazy.
Don't you want to make some jobs safe?
Y'all always safe. So why you pocket watching?
Face crap.
Bro, last time I wasn't with y'all, bro. He got killed by a freaking Zawongi.
Whoa.
I don't say
that so.
Is there a way that I can make my house like camouflage?
Yeah, it's called growing surroundings. Actually, you really can, but you got to get a lot of trees. John, I mean, you could do it, honestly, but you're going to have to grind for that, bro. I don't know what else to tell you. Like, you're going to have to go out in there and grind for the materials. You can't just nitpick those. I try, I trust. Oh, if I fall, I'm about to die. Let me hurry and put this down. One.
All things, John, you can grind it for is females.
I mean, he doesn't really have to grind for it, but.
Yeah, I mean, that girl the other day, if John is not getting gay, he's gay, bro.
Hey, he got motion, doesn't he?
The other day, the girl literally wants him.
He got motion, does he not?
Yeah, but that means if he doesn't get yams, he's just gay. So that's what you're
right. I'm hot. So I'm out of here. Ja, you always
like,
get...
It's a difference in, like, not for example.
Yeah.
You don't have girls.
Yeah. Talk to him, D.
Ja has too many girls, so if he doesn't get any yams, he's just gay.
I like the honest assessment. Oh, man, it's probably tripping, bro. I want to take over this and the one below me. So let's think. Where are we going to do the cutoff at? I guess I could honestly do the cutoff over here and then have a stairwell to walk down from there. Yeah, that would be nice. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. Yeah, that's exactly what we're going to do.
Somebody tell me why I saw a wolf kill a sheep.
Brother, it's out the mud. Bro, I never like wasting this much materials, but I'm sure doing it today. God knows.
I'm finna make something to eat.
Talk to him, John. Making this a safe haven.
Yo, if I cook the furnace, like, with the inside, will my house cut on fire, bro?
Nah, you good. If they ever update it like that, we all gonna be in trouble, bro.
Nah, they won't. I actually wish they would update it like that,
bro. Brother, you just a crazy man.
Like, this game will be too real.
It will be too real. I do know the blast furnace, the second they put it in the game, I sure did act like it was gonna do that. I said, let me just...
That would be so cool if they
made
it like that.
Of course it'd be lit.
It'd be fire.
You could set up bombs in other people's houses in the second...
Hey, bro, John, you wanna go swimming, bro?
Don't ever trust a black...
Bro, I gotta get a floor, like a floor door, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I feel you.
Like, how hard you
want to
do it? Like, do I
have to
flip the floor?
No, so the same way you make a door, just do it sideways.
Is it like one of the trap doors? Like,
yeah. There we go. This man knows. He knows. Go ahead and put these torches up. Come on now. Put one right there. One right here.
How much soup
do you want? Of course it does. Soup is actually really good. The only problem... The only problem with soup is that the fact you can't carry, like, you can't stack them in your inventory.
Well, you made some soup.
Yeah, you want some?
Demetrius, let me tell you before you waste all your mushrooms. Put mushrooms on the floor and you hit it with the, what's it called? Shoot. Hit it with the bone meal, you get to grow a mushroom tree and then you get to mine it for more mushrooms. Oh crap, now that song will be stuck in my head for years. Now, of course, there'll be a creeper down here trying to ruin everything I've been working on. Like, heck, I'm gonna let you do that. I mean, I thought you would be more like me and not use up everything you have until you found another way to get more. But I guess not. But, hey.
Bro, there's no couches in my house.
Dog, it will. Dog, they adding stuff slow for some reason.
They can make one. They can make a fake one.
Yeah. It's all for appearances right now, my boy. I know that. I ain't mad with them. I mean, they doing it slowly but surely. Like, look at it. We went from having no technological advancements. Now we got copper in the game. I mean, we really have been moving. You can make lightning rods, which collect electricity. You know it's going to be the next thing forward using electricity. You make a lightning rod, copper wires, which is a mod, but
I'm moving out.
It's been nice. It's been nice, man. It's been nice having you in there. For real, that's what he's doing. Heck no. That boy just roasted every college student known to man. I can't believe it. Hey, Coco, I love you, my boy, but you can't do what you're trying to do. You can sit in my lap, though. You want to sit in my lap, all for it. But anything else you're trying to do, not for it.
I love you. I had a good thing going on. Y'all
ain't
breaking up with me,
my boy.
Gotta go.
I ain't mad with you, dog. Sometimes you gotta do what you have to do. Oh, he giving you the speech. Ja, but let him know this, though, Ja. If you fly, and when you can't fly, you run. And when you can't run, you walk. Whatever you do, just keep moving forward, dog. Don't worry about it. Dang. It takes somebody. It takes somebody to turn a motivational speech to a death sentence. Hey, yo, what's killing my dog? Oh, hey, I ain't okay. That brother really showed up. An op just came in my crib and took me out. Hell, yeah, because it would be a daggone sucker if you couldn't do that. Hey, yo, it's like the mobs know I'm about to take over this cave, and now they're trying to stop me. Nah, it's too late. You should have never let me get in all this iron. You messed up. It's too late now, baby. You must be hungry. You made you hook that brother up with some substance.
Get him some soup?
What you do with it, Joe? All right, we closing it off, baby. Closing this cave off. Doing what I did back on the PS4.
Ain't gonna lie to me, we ain't seen Dominique the Mythic.
Hey, bro, when I tell you, everybody said that every time I hop on the words, because that's how I be. That's how. People always say that about me. Like, bro, the second you get in the world, you gone. That's because I am.
I'm going in there, folks. Oh, I'm right behind you. Wait, if I break my bed and I put another location, would I be able to spawn back
here? Yeah, you have to sleep in the bed again to respawn.
Man, I can't take no risk. I'm going. I don't care.
Just, no, no, no. Ja. Just don't break your bed. Make another one so that way you have two. Oh, he already broke it and you effed. Hey, with you to the end, my boy, and that won't be long. Oh, no, don't play with them, please. They really do be like that, y'all. They really do be like that. No, Demetrius, them witches really do be like that, bruh.
I don't care.
Demetrius, the witch took me out. You go down.
I'll go back down there tomorrow.
You go down there, Dandy. Oh, I see. Look, that's the thing about me, though. I haven't seen the sun in a minute. I have not been above ground since I found this place. Oh, it is low? Oh, D. You got to do it then, brother. You got, like, remember what John B. said? He said, bruh, you got everything to lose. He said, that's the problem. I got nothing to lose. You got to go down there, bruh. Get your bread up.
Hey, bruh. Hey, you know they finna make another season?
Yes, sir. My boy got the rest.
Well, I can't wait, bruh.
I can't wait either.
I'm itching for it, bro.
Yep. Right, Precious' birthday, actually.
Wait, this month or March?
This month.
Wait, Demetrius, what do you mean? It comes out in like a couple days? Oh, my God.
Say that,
man. Bro, it hasn't been a year since the last one came out.
2 years, Meech. This last one came out before COVID, boy. What are you talking about? The first season came out on during COVID. Stop. Stop your lie. It was filmed before 2020, boy. I know that, but that's the point. They didn't even film all of 2020, which means they made no other season. They wrapped up the second season probably right before COVID got bad, and that's why it's been years since they made another one. I'm lighting this cave up, baby. Brother, I'm lighting this cave up every inch. It is what it is, brother. I'm lighting this cave up every inch, Demetrius. When that, bro, it's looking pretty down here, baby.
Hey, Demetrius, get the monsters on. Bro, what are you doing, bro?
What are you doing? You working with my
black? Yeah, I ain't say
you work, bro. What the? You're going to make... All right, let me walk in. I got to see this. Come on, Coco. I got to see this. No, let me see. Oh, I'm still living, baby.
I need...
John, you got shank? Are you for real? I know you can't go to... I know you can't go to London. Oh, Demetrius, if he dies, it's it? Oh, no.
You can't even go to sleep.
Can you give it to him in time, though? It doesn't sound
that poor snob is killing me.
Time is ticking, D. Time is a ticking.
I can go to sleep. I can go to sleep. Y'all
what?
Go
well, you can still die in bed, son.
For real?
Yes. You... What do you think this is? Demetrius, when you get a chance, brother, you might want to walk in here and see my crib real quick. I might.
Yeah,
let's go ahead and go to sleep first, and then you can walk in and see my crib.
Sleep.
It's nothing special. Yeah, come in here, bro. You might want to check this out. You might just want to check this out. So, of course, you know, I'm working the outside, but, you know what I'm saying? We can walk down here. You already know what it is, bro.
It looks good.
I move quick, bro. Thank you. I got to set up a little house in here.
I'm finna go on an adventure real quick.
Jaws Adventures.
Where you about to go, John? I don't
know. I'm just trying to find a new spot. That brother will not ever stay still. I respect the grind. He one of those players.
Ain't no motion over here.
It's not your fault. Go ahead, D. See, that's the thing about... See, I'm a traveler as well, but see, I set up camps. I don't just make whole new houses. That's not me. But that's because I put so much effort in my one. My houses always be so efficient that I don't have to leave. Like, literally, if somebody had to round off my playtime in Minecraft of my locations, a large percent of it is...